Nothing but what would I do? accompanied by Rey Mysterio. From Mexico City, Mexico, weighing 196 pounds, and approaching the ring from Juarez, Mexico, weighing 205 pounds, Único.
Te mandé pa' tu casa.
Yo sé que no puedo aguantar la presión. El gobierno tiene siempre que no empiece una revolución. Slap you in your face, una galleta tu cara sin perdón. Para que tú sepas que en esto yo soy el patrón. Soy el don, bring it on. Ya tú sabes what's going on. Ya tú sabes que el chico más respeta más bacano. Porque sabes que yo soy el chibón. Sabes que todos somos pocos poderosos. Que en la calle somos los más poderosos. Del medio del universo poco a poco. Salimos del trabajo.
Connected? Sin Cara controlling the arm. Oh, man! Sin Cara has the headlock. Over the back, around the head, has the arm, and there's the arm bar! Sin Cara's locked it. Here he goes again. Look at the agility. Yeah, this guy's just unreal. Amazing armbar takedown from Sin Cara. And he escapes the hold. Unico has that high-flying style that can bring the house down at any second. What an impact from that kick. Unico goes behind. I have a strong feeling that these guys will throw caution to the wind and just go full steam ahead. He's putting those educated feet to good use. Oh, what a kick to the head. We're in the feeling out process here. Who's going to get the advantage and maintain control? Hurricane Rana, and Sin Cara is rolling. He got all of that super kick. If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Sin Cara comes into the WWE with all kinds of international experience. This man has performed all over the world for millions of fans. Hurricanrana! Just how fast is this guy? Wow! Look at him go! What a Hurricanrana! This will be a physical battle. Look at the athleticism on display there. Stay down! Stay down! I've seen Cara up and over, and around he goes! Oh my gosh! Now he's got the armbar! How in the world does Sin Cara do that? Just a dominating display. Yeah, I think we could see a lot of punishment inflicted here. An aggressive shot to the midsection. Single leg Boston Crab being applied. Very damaging submission.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Hey! And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold. Hard shot to Sin Cara.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time floating here.
Squeezing down on the head. It's amazing what Sin Cara can do in that ring. Ouch! Wow! What a head scissor! Wow! Talk about athletic! It's such a difficult maneuver to counter. It's like having eight legs wrapped around you at once. The reason they call it the octopus.
And he lets him out.
Well, he might have been losing some of his grip there anyway. He probably figured it would be better to release the hole now before his opponent could counter him.
And there's some more emotion on display. Has the arm.
I'm not sure there's anything more exciting than watching Sin Cara fly. Watch out! Wow! Perfectly executed. I mean, there is nothing like seeing somebody go flying through the air. Ooh, that hurt Unico. Ah, beautiful. What a set. Look out!
What a huge move.
Oh, man. Is he fired up? There's going to be a lot of offense in this match. Hurricane!
And seeing Cara gets taken off his feet.
Unico
controlling the waist. What a year we've had here at WWE. So many great moments in that.
Oh, look at this. I think he's setting him up for the superplex. A suplex?
You gotta be kidding me!
Oh my God! Superplex onto the floor!
One!
Who does a methodical pace benefit, King?
Well, whenever the dominating competitor takes his time, it gives everybody a chance to catch their breath. So I don't know.
Great match here, but if you missed any of the matches from this week, go to WWE.com to catch up on all the action.
Big!
Unico sure knows how to get under his opponent's skin. Seven. I hope this doesn't end in the countout. Back into the ring now.
Unico needs to turn things around in this match.
Well, listen, we knew this was going to be close. But if he can lash out with... Oh, submission! The hold's locked in!
And there's the release. What's going to happen now?
I'm scared to ask. Oh, Unico may be in trouble after that.
From behind.
Tilt the rope backbreaker.
Oh my gosh!
Unico
goes behind.
Folded up end over end. Man, this is one of those matches you just like to sit back and enjoy watching. Unico capitalizing. I just can't get over the physicality of this match. This has been brutal. Not this.
He's looking at it again.
What a match. I don't believe the destruction we're seeing.
This guy's just going from one painful move to another. Unico taking some punishment.
WWE
fans watching this match all around the world. Sin Cara with the arm.
Watch it! Watch it!
Utico into the tie-up.
Relentless.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
We got a cover.
The kick connects. Another.
Oh, we got him. To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this?
At what point, King, do those thoughts creep in of what do I have to do to put this match to rest?
And I don't know. I don't know as a WWE superstar if you ever have those thoughts of self-doubt.
A sharp kick. You can feel the heart and passion pouring out of Sin Cara.
He is definitely going to have those ribs looked at after this match.
Controlling the waist. What a backbreaker.
Taking advantage.
He plants him down with authority.
Oh, mama!
Can he score the pin? Good job getting to the ropes there.
Oh, look at this. He's hurt. He's hurt bad.
What a fierce kick.
Him. Oh, what a painful kick.
And that's a stiff kick.
Unico's in trouble. Ouch. That's gotta hurt. Ouch. Nice catch.
And a boot to the gut.
Oh, big DDT.
Oh, don't do this.
Oh, how do you do that?
The senton connects.
It's locked in.
What diabolical things are going through that mind right now?
When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here.
Utico controlling the arm. His spine bending and cracking from that backbreaker.
Cole, what's he got in mind?
That move will knock the wind right out of you.
What's going to happen now? Big power bomb. This could be big.
Talk about a move with bad intentions. Big kick echoing around the arena. Wild strike misses the target. No one home for that one. From behind.
Oh, mama! Here's a cover.
One. Great move.
Uh-oh. Oh, my gosh. What a slam. Watch it. Watch it.
A stiff shot with the elbow.
I don't know what's going to happen here. Oh, what a slam! What impact!
slam. This could do it.
One, two, three.
Unico wins.
Here is your winner, Unico.
Absolutely amazing.
We knew he felt he had to win this one tonight.
I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is. Perhaps the biggest in his life.
Yo te mandé pa' tu casa.
Yo sé que no puede aguantar la presión. El gobierno tiene suerte que no empiece una revolución.
Try to figure out what my mood's gonna be. the circle and don't you ask me. Don't you forget there's a price you can pay, cause I am the game and I want to play. Yeah.
are exactly what they seem. I will define the things you hold your life here in my hands. Though you try hard to understand, your little mind won't turn. Those little wheels will burn. You'll recognize who I am. Bring it on. I say better watch what I do.
It's all about the power.
Yo, I look at you, I see
seeing no one. You look at me, yeah, you see a someone. If you got a mind, yo, you never show one. So take a look now with the big gun.
Big gun. Big gun.
When you're standing next to me, yeah, I know you feel the power.
It's a feeling that you get
when you face your final hour.
Everything you ever had.
Yeah, it's tasting kind of sour. It's all about me. It's all about your power.
So go ahead now, say something stupid. Too dumb to know, yo, I ain't the new kid.
Know what you say before you think it. So put your face in mine again, I'm gonna break it.
When you're standing next to me,
yeah, I know you feel the power.
It's a feeling that you get
when you face your final hour.
Everything you ever had.
Yeah, it's tasting kind of sour. It's all about me. It's all about the power. I said it's all about me. It's all about the power. Yeah, it's all about me. It's all about the power.
Love you. you from your camera. It's like a knife held in your hand. What you mad about? I don't know, and I don't give a damn. Break the rules because I can. Let everybody see their future here in me. Just watch the wheel go round. I'll cheer as you go down. You're only spoken mirror. You're only spoken mirrors. You're only spoken mirrors. You're only spoken mirrors to me. I know less is more, but with you, the stupid never understand. Empty words, you said so much without a plan. Let everybody see their future here in me. Just watch the wheel go round. I'm serious, you go down. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors to me. Can't take it anymore. I've heard it all before. I think the whole world knows it's time for you to go. But you can't read the signs. Maybe you can't tell time. I promise you can't stay.
I can't let everybody. future here and me. Just watch the wheel go round. I'll see as you go down. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors to me. I know less is more, but with you, the stupid never understand. Empty words you said so much without a plan. Let everybody see their future here in me. Just watch the wheel go round. I'm serious, you go down. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors. You're only smoking mirrors to me. Can't take it anymore. I've heard it all before. I think the whole world knows it's time for you to go. But you can't read the signs. Maybe you can't tell time.
red.
Remember the rules of this matchup. Pinfalls and submissions only. No countouts or disqualifications in the Hell in a Cell. And this is a different cell than we've seen in the past. It's designed to keep people inside.
And now it is show-off time. Don't waste time gloating here.
A sick neck breaker.
Mankind feels no pain. I mean, this is a man who will jump off the top of a steel cage without batting an eyelash.
What impact delivered from that toss. This match will have a lot of big moves. One question will be, who will capitalize on those moves the best?
And Youngblood felt all of that. Don't expect a lot of mercy to be shown here.
Youngblood controlling the arm. It's an amazing atmosphere in this arena tonight.
What a fierce kick. Boy, did he get dropped or what? Now leaving the ring for the comfort of that chain link hell.
Remember, momentum in the WWE can turn on a dime. King, you looking forward to SmackDown tomorrow night?
Oh, you bet I am. There's no telling what's going to happen.
And again, the feet fly.
Timber! And he falls hard.
A sharp kick.
Bam, another kick. Wow! Talk about timing.
By any means necessary. Youngblood.
What a move by Youngblood.
These athletes seem to have tried everything in their playbook.
Oh, there's more in their arsenal. I promise you that. I don't know what it is, but they'll find it. Oh, mama! Oh, look how groggy he looks. He's in desperation here. Hey, he can't do this!
Oh, yes he can. This is no disqualifications.
After all of these shots to the head, I've got a feeling that Soup's going to be on his diet for the foreseeable future.
He's heading back inside the ring.
decision.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
These superstars are so unpredictable. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Cole, what do you got in mind?
What physicality. What strength.
Youngblood exuding emotion.
Wow, talk about athletic.
He's going back outside. Takes its toll. We've seen time and again where competitors are changed after encountering this type of environment.
Look out!
Oh, what a collision into that steel! Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Young man got all of it.
Oh my gosh! We're still not through!
Again, the mind games are played.
What a knife-edge chop. Oh, man, listen to the impact as flesh meets steel.
Look at this.
Oh, lights out. Ouch. He's enjoying this. Oh, big elbow. Let's do it. Hey, he's going for it again. Man, there's no getting up from that. Back into the ring now.
And he does it one more time.
Oh, wow.
Oh! And he gets back in.
Talk about an immovable object.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, man! Bam! Look at the agility.
Youngblood into the headlock.
Oh, that elbow's gotta hurt.
Oof, hard shot by Youngblood.
He just planted him with a DDT.
Oh, mama! Great athleticism. Oh, how do you do that?
Oh,
ow.
Great move.
Oh, no. Oh.
Youngblood squeezing down on the head.
And that one hurt his hand.
Oh, unloading with the right hand. And there's the submission hold. Will this do it?
As you walk through From wherever he was, the Red Thing.